This is the green chutney which I'm going to serve with the patties. So you have a bunch full of coriander, yogurt, 2 green chilies, 1/2 spoon of cumin seeds, and then 1/2 lemon squeezed, and there is no water, and salt according to your taste, and grind it to a smooth paste without adding the water. Your green chutney is ready.